All right, rolling.
If he's cleaning, then he better be fucking, that house better be spotless before I hear him doing minute work.
He's doing pretty good at that. When he just cleaning, I don't fuck with him. He's cooking, I don't fuck with him. I let the boy cook. You know what I mean? He does good.
He's fucking a judge.
And that's why Nick's helping me. I'm like, fuck yeah, dude. Absolutely.
I got a brand new tank for it.
Let's swap the tank out, dude. What the fuck?
Well, I gotta weld some shit on here before I can swap the tank out.
Oh, I'll weld on some shit. We'll do it right. Well, no, I got shit to be doing. But,
yeah,
I've got to say. Sorry, so much. I'm always like, no, it'll be okay. And then down through shit over the fucking road.
Genius. It's a little ways home.
Across the goddamn street. Dramatic across the street.
Hell yeah, man. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Holy shit.
It's always a good time getting around the Woodsplitter, though.
That was a blast. Thank you.
Thank you for letting us film this also. That's awesome.
Get your phone.
Shout out to the stream. Everybody there who watches. And those that watch on YouTube that don't watch on the stream.
So.
Yeah, there's a whole mess of that shit. Look at that. Got all that in there. Whole back of the truck filled up with it. And we didn't break the machine yet. What can we do about that one bolt? Does that bolt just have to be tightened on top of that or what?
It's bent. That bolt's bent.
Oh, is it? Oh, shit.
It's a grade 8 bolt. So it's bent. It's fine.
Oh, yeah. It's just, it lives there now. Like that. We have to cut that off the angle bearing and all kinds of shit and bash it out, huh?
Yeah.
Fuck that.
It'll get out on its own.
It'll come apart. No problem at all. So, that's a couple of split firewood. Nice short episode. Thank you all for tuning in, and we'll see you all again next time.